Hi everyone, it's great to be back after a long time. As we know, CSK have lost their first game against Delhi Capitals at the Wankhede Stadium. CSK play their next game on April 16th against Punjab Kings at the Wankhede Stadium. And I think CSK need to make two changes from their playing 11 against Delhi Capitals. And here are they. Robin Uthappa and Lungi Engidi have to come into the playing 11 in place of Faf du Plessis and Shardul Thakur. I think Robin Uthappa and Gaikwad give you a very good combination in the power play, and I think those two guys can really help CSK get huge amount of runs in the power play. Lungi Engidi is a bowler who can bowl 140-150 kilometers per hour. Shardul Thakur, he failed in Wankhede trying to bowl his lengths and he gave out 40-50 runs which cost CSK the game. So if they do play Lungi Engidi, then he gives them extra pace. And also I think Thala needs to bat way up the order. At probably number 4 is the most preferable, or even number 5, because Thala needs deliveries, and when he gets a lot of deliveries, he gets into the groove and suddenly you start seeing a different Thala. He starts hitting the ball all around the ground and CSK get a very high score and they're then able to defend it and try to win the game or even chase it down.